Puff Puff? I know who that is. I'm just not gonna say the real name. Yo! Welcome back to another stream! See. From those who's been watching me, okay. Don't know who you are, but hello, welcome back. You might be wondering what happened to the last game you were playing. What happened? It was going good. Like, you're not gonna abandon that game for this one again, are you? Listen. Okay, right. Listen up, right. I will be going back to Callisto Protocol I'm just taking a break period. Okay, it's like you're at a buffet, right? You're at a buffet. You like to try out every other food before you go ahead and settle down on your favorite ones, right? Right. In this example, Callisto Protocol is the favorite food. But I also want to try out other foods, you know what I mean? So I could dine down, really enjoy the fine taste of whatever's happening, you know what I mean? But I will be going back to that game. I'm just taking a break. And this game was on sale, so I would say, why not? And give it a try. Right. So just, you know. Just taking a little short something. Plus, this is a horror game. Horror games are my favorite. Like, come on. Not only that, it's also a really good horror game. But I haven't heard anything about it. And it's also... What did it say? The music is also created by The Living Tombstone on YouTube, which I listen to a lot, and they make really good banging music, so the point that they get to be in this game, or at least the person who helped make music for this game, got here, I think it'll be pretty cool to experience it myself, plus it's overwhelmingly positive on Steam, so why not just give it a shot? I don't even know how long this game is. This might last a good 3 streams, 2 streams, 1 stream if I'm really pushing it. You know, it's gotta click. It's gotta do what it got to do, you know. But we'll be starting soon. We just need to get a couple of things ready for the meantime. So go ahead, relax, get your drinks, popcorn, juices, scrunchies, something. And enjoy the music for another, like, a good couple of, not long, but a couple of more minutes while I get everything prepared in the background. And you know, okay, all right, I'll see you guys in a little bit again. All right, I'll be back.
An epic recording, the great record. Thank you at home for dropping by, and you'll be hearing a lot of it on the radio stations, jukeboxes, and pick up a cop. And that's it. It's a swing.
Okay, I think that's long enough, you know, to get everything a little prepared behind the scenes, so to speak, you know, just a little good time. Let me just put that up. Yup. Turn that down. Take that. Put this here. Put that there. I have never played this game before, but I believe, from the information that I did get for just, I guess, reading the description, if that's spoiling the game for me, it's about how my character's in deep slumber and he's experiencing dreams and whatnot to go ahead and try to get out of this whole situation. Don't know if it's that scary, there's a difficulty, but I do know that it might be really fun to watch and play. I have to see when I'm in a game. Everything should be good. Okay. Balanced experience, same story, more action. A true survival horror experience, please. I'm just gonna start it off with it simple. Simple. I'm here to enjoy and get spooked. You know, I'll probably come back to it and try it for a challenge, but, you know, now is not the time. Playing tape, huh? Yeah. Woo! We create stuff. And motors. And the living tombstone. Yep.
They say curiosity killed the cat. I killed the cat. Curiosity only.
Toontown, thank you for the follow. What? Hey.
What happened?
Welcome. Oh my god.
How did I get down here?
That's a good question. Hey Toontown, thank you for the follow. How you doing? What's going on? How's life? Hope everything's swell. That is actually further than I thought actually it was gonna be. Oh! Hola, ¿cómo estás? That's you're gonna get out of me, I'm sorry. I'm not multilingual. I'm not Philthari. I apologize. Okay. Hola, 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 hola. Catastrophe. Forget everything. Life as you known it is now out the window. All indicators are indicating to stay inside. Okay, alright, you know. That's cool. What is that about? What is that? Did I get it? That's it? Okay. Yeah, right then. Okay, that's just up there. I don't know what that is. And I sprint pretty damn fast. God damn. Is there a way up there? There's a vent. I'm probably gonna have to go up there eventually. But probably not now. Okay. Is that to interact with locked object or by network? Gotcha. Okay. I'm starting to see the appeal already. Hold on.
It's too dark in here. Can't see anything.
You are completely right. I was just exploring, my friend. I'm so sorry. Purple green ooze. I said, okay. Yeah, I'm not blind. Hold the sprint. There's no reason to run yet. Don't scare me like that. Can I?
This looks weak.
I can.
Might be able to break this with something.
Do I? Okay. I guess I don't have it yet. That's cool too. Hello? Anyone? Gimme. Okay. Flashlight. It's an old flashlight. Hopefully there are enough batteries around. Okay.
This will come in handy.
Bet it will.
I might be able to break this with something.
So now I go to the... You know what? Maybe I put that chair there, you know? Maybe... What the fuck? Sorry. Maybe I put that chair there. Maybe whoever put that chair, you know? I don't need to take a seat, bro. I'm... Hey, you know, what's up? Nothing else. You know, you could just come and talk to me. You know, I'm a pretty friendly guy, I think. You know, I'm not the violent type. I'm not. But you don't gotta run. You don't gotta do all this to say hi to someone like me. There we go. And that's what I'm talking about. What the heck? How did... Whatever. Hallway key. Of course. What's in here? Batteries. Okay. All right. Don't waste it. Gotcha. This workbench is available to all tenants. No outside use allowed. Management is not responsible for any injury it might inflict on yourself. Be safe. Please do not take tools outside of the room, Superintendent. Not my fault. I thought I heard someone coming out.
Probably assemble something here.
Not much, apparently.
Guess
just
not.
The hallway game. Yeah, not yet. Okay. Alright. Workroom, obviously. Service hallway, we just got out of there, and the only way is there to the elevator hallway and ventilations, elevator shaft. Who needs a map? You don't need a map. How do I... find out what's going on. I mean, I know, but like...
Guess not.
Inventory. How do I use my key?
It's locked. There's a keyhole.
Scroll up or down. Oh, back. Okay, all right, that's cool too. Nice, nice, nice. Gas leaks are hazardous to your health. If you smell or see or heat. If you smell or see or hear a gas leak coming from the boiler room, leave immediately and notify me, Superintendent. I mean, hello? I already know that there's somebody else here. And that's what I need. Get the gas mask from the boiler room. Correct.
Looks like it can be cut.
Just tear it off the wall. Basement rules, regulations. Basement open 24 hours for residents only. No guests allowed. Building is not responsible for anything left in your pockets and ruined laundry. Workbench tools must remain in the workroom. Anything left or forgotten in the basement will still be where you left it and when you come back. Alright. Tenants, some of the washers have been short-circuiting. Fortunately, the fuses they are used are universal. Still, if they act up, please don't try to fix it. Call me. Understood? Okay. Okay. Alright, hold on. Large fuse, electrical fuse, which I'm going to need regardless. I don't think there's anything else in here. Okay. Nosy, ain't you? No, I'm not.
I could probably break this with something.
How dare you? I'm not nosy. I just like exploring, and exploring's my deal, so back off. How about you show yourself, coward? Yeah, I said it. Sorry. Service hallway. Okay. The goal right now, get the gas mask from the boiler room. Why would I need a fuse? What would I need a fuse for? I need cuts. I could break something. I know there's that. There's something over there. Bastonite? Increase your speed every 3 bills. Okay. Click.
It's a fuse box.
Yep. This. Oh, okay. Okay, let's see. What's up? Why are you flickering? Don't freak me out. A gun, yo? God damn. Oh, it's just a grab. Never mind. Except a pistol. Okay. Can I use the backhand of a pistol to break open the vents? What, the vents? Maybe? Possibly, maybe. Probably,
I could
please?
Probably break this with something.
I can't use that. You'll have to go back and fix it, maybe, possibly. That's basically all the rooms. Can't do anything with that anymore.
I can probably assemble something here.
Find out what's going on, get the gas mask, collect all pills in the building. 23 left, yo? Find the rest of the pistol parts. Oh, I see. Okay. So that's there. Is there another room I forgot? I know there's this board, but he won't do anything about it. Did I miss anything over here? There's this, but I couldn't break it.
This was something.
Right. And there's that.
This looks weak. Looks fragile.
So why can't I pull it off the wall? No, that's fine. Obviously, I need something.
Looks like it can be cut.
Yes. Okay. I didn't try this yet. That's my fault. But at least I know that everything else is broken. Yep. Everything is. Basement regulations. Okay. Don't. Okay, now I need a better fuse. Ugh, I get it. Easy task. Isn't it gonna crush me, though? Can I pull this down first?
This was something. It's a fuse box.
I'm going to die. No, I don't know that. What just happened? Oh, okay. Okay. All right. Okay. I understand. You took the note back. You talk about me being nosy. Okay. All right. Okay. Obviously, I gotta come back down. So let's go.
This elevator button is missing.
Cool. I didn't want to go to one anyways. Shit. Just go to one. What the heck? You know what? I'm so glad I didn't. Who needs to go to one anyways, you know? One is just such an unpopular number anyways. You know, one is the loneliest number that'll ever be, you know? Like, come on. Come on now. Thanks. Okay, alright, okay. Alright, okay, okay, alright. Alright, okay, okay. 237. That's nothing. Okay. Is that a cat? Hold on. Hold on. Miss Moon! Oh, okay. Cool way to introduce the title. I wasn't even thinking. I totally just flew by the fact. Okay. That's cool. That's cool. Oh, you just out there forever. All right, that's, you know, that, yeah. That's cool too. Hello? Yeah, just hold that thought, yo. Huh. Yeah, just police. Wrong number. It's always a scam, likely. You know, they should.
Tape player.
My? So this is my office? What am I, a therapist? Story of my goddamn life. Okay. That's it in this room? Okay. Okay. Well, there's a. That hallway wasn't like that before. What the fuck? Hold on. Is there anything else in here? There wasn't. I don't know. I guess I am a therapist. Desmond Wells, huh? I don't remember you being this short of a hallway. My house, huh? Okay, I could go back if I want to. Close it. The right streaming setup. Oh, but they did get me. They got me. Oh man, I just got one of these. Oh man. Oh, this might actually be my home. Dear resident, we at Mayer Pharmaceuticals wanted to take the time and thank you for continued support in our company and new distribution center here at Milton Haven. Your health and safety are our number one concern, not just as company, but as a neighbors too. For more information, Yep. You have a blessed day. Huh. Okay. Yellow. Cool.
Pointless.
Pointless indeed. I see, I was gonna say. Tape Desmond, a white cassette tape. Did I record this? I must have. Okay. I just got one of these. Okay, hold on. I might actually be able to do this one. Hold on. Oh, that's different. Oh, hold on. Hold on, that's different. That's different. I can only. Okay, hold on. You know what? God dang it, this actually might be my house. Like a couple of years later. God dang it. Okay. Me and Desmond might be one of the same. That's what's up. Okay. Milton Haven emergency broadcast. Okay, so Milton Haven is the place. Mayor Pharmaceutical is just supposed to help me, I guess, with whatever happening. I have to literally look at the keyhole. I didn't even realize that. I don't know, man. This bathroom doesn't look like my bathroom. The hell is happening here? So I guess this is just here to be here. Yeah. Okay. Alright, okay, I get it. So can you go back to the regular hallway that I know and love? The one, did I like leave my gun part downstairs forever? I don't know. Oh, wait, hold on. I was just slow. Never mind. It was just a whole different hallway. I think. Or am I tripping? I'm tripping. I don't know what's real anymore. So what was the point of me coming up here? I did have a cassette tape. Hold on. And this is my office, huh?
I can listen to songs with this.
If I really wanted to, you mean? Prank scammer get scammed.
It's my tape player.
I thought this thing was supposed to be playing noises. Hello? I didn't want to go back home. I just wanted to hear what was on the tape. Okay, then. The hell is happening, yo? Hey, Desmond, me, okay. Yo! Hey! I wanted to pet you.
In an unexpected turn of events, it seems I'm the one who's losing my mind. Why or how this is all happening is beyond me. But as strange as this is, I'm equally as fascinated as I am scared.
Interesting. Okay, so this is a thought process of whatever the hell is happening here. Cool. Cat go, yeah?
Life in Milton Haven has become unfamiliar lately. People are...
Oh, that's fire. I didn't even realize that.
I'm starting to see unusual patterns, behaviors. Ever since the crash, maybe. It's beginning to make sense, I suppose. My own feelings of dread, of fear, are similar to those of my patients.
Oh, and I stopped playing when you're done listening to. Ooh, okay. Crash, huh? Okay.
My patients were dropping like flies, dying. Oh, poor Virginia. I should go over their cases. I need to understand what this is.
Okay.
If I can get through this, if I can just keep my mind focused, I must stay away.
Okay. Oh, hey!
Tanya? How? I mean, hi. I'm having a weird day. Everything okay with you? All right.
Okay. Elevator button. Hey, Tanya! Look at you!
Good kitty.
Ooh! Give her the year 10 out of 10! What? Miss White Cat, you look like the thing.
Good kitty.
Okay. I'll see you later, Miss Mims. So you just wanna leave now, alright. You know what? That's cool. Tanya, you can have this room. I didn't care for it anyways. Hobbies work though. And this is my home. Okay, gotcha. Of course. For real estate!
Do you know how a Rorschach test works? I show you an ink blot.
Listen, you got the wrong number. I don't know who ink blot is, okay? I'll talk to you later. Gosh, people. Hang up on your sneaky stuff.
What?
Sneak what? I'm sorry, wait, I didn't mean Oh shit. I didn't think you would be mad at me taking it up. Hello? Okay. Ooh. Is there a peek button? Loser. We can get juked.
This elevator button is missing.
Get juked. Enjoy yourself. Enjoy that whole room. You could have it actually. It's yours. Don't bother giving it back either. You know, it's not my forte. Okay, Marlene. 3237. What is that? That looks nice down there. What the heck? Utility room, huh? Storage room? Something in here that I need, maybe? If you are reading this, it means I was right. In that case, slide. Second floor above vending machine. Barrel. First floor maintenance room taped under the table. Interesting. grip, basement behind middle laundry. That's what I got. All right. So I need a barrel, which is first floor maintenance room taped under table. Oh, wow, that's loud, huh? So where's the... I'm in first floor. Taped under table. Which table, yo? Unless it's the something here, I don't... When I see a table... I know where to look. Can't go in there. That's cool too. Lean. Under table. Got you. Of course. Shoot, I wanna build a Glock.
It's blocked from the other side.
Shoot. Okay, that's cool too.
It's blocked from the other side.
Okay, alright. Okay, upright. Okay, what is this? Janitor's closet? What has he got going on? Hold on. I want to build a gun before anything. But I'm guessing I can't do that without actually going places. Where'd that note say? Hold on. Oh, give me a minute. Slide. Second floor above vending machine. Second floor above, right? Where that creepypasta man was walking by. I don't know what table they want me to go under, but hold on. Give me. I want to at least build a pistol so I can be. He's not up here no more. Damn straight, you're not up here no more. If you were up here, I would show you business. There we go. And then there is table, which is on the first floor. Then I guess whatever room we walk in that has a table, we go ahead and enjoy which room under we have the tables. What is this? Okay. Just gonna start looking under random stuff now, like. There's no reason for you to be breathing down my neck, sir. I'm right here if you want to speak with me. There is no table in here, was there? There's a lot of loud glass clicking, but no table. And I already got that. Okay. Don't think I got anything new to go downstairs with anyway, so I'm gonna just keep it pushing. Why is there so much glass? I don't understand. Virginia's apartment. My wife, maybe? To our dearest customers, we are saddened to inform you that we will be closing our store at the end of the week. Unfortunately, we can no longer compete with the larger supermarket chains that have laid their claim into our small town. We wish to thank you for your patronage and invite you to our going out of business sale this Thursday. Stay classy, Milton Haven. Interesting. Dearest, I've restored
the writing your letters because you won't answer your phone. I'm surprised not the answering machine we bought you coming on. Is it broken? Your father has insisted we send the money for the electric bill, and though you know I love you and will support you, I do not want to encourage you begging us for money every month. You need to find something more lucrative. Selling your toys is too niche. You are always such a personality. Maybe you could use that to your advantage somehow. Anyway, love and love and love. Please answer your phone, Mom, Dad, plus Freddy.
New character, okay. They're giving me a lot of battery and health with nothing chasing me yet, yo. Alright.
Can't carry any more of this.
Why don't you just put it in your... Ooh! Why don't you just put it in your... Okay, pockets. Virginia's tape, okay. Linen by Virginia Shaw. She plucks the knife with pretty linen and presents it as a gift. She creaks the phrase, "We pretty women, sending me away adrift. Her dreams are dead, so please take mine. I wonder how she sleeps at night. My dreams are nightmares stuck in time. I landed damaged by a knife." Okay. Under table, right? Oh wait, no, this is kind of like a memory room, so this wouldn't really work. Don't stay in bed.
I need something sharp.
Of course you need something sharp. You always need something sharp. I think that's everything. I think. Okay. No point in staying in here then. I can go back down to the first floor? Oh my god. And play the tape again. I could probably... Operation Pizzeria Clinic.
It's unbearable, isn't it? The pain of losing a patient. Virginia trusted you and she died because of it. What will you achieve by listening to her tape? Vindication? Absolution? Retribution for your misdeeds? Think about it.
Man, I did not want you to tell me all of that anyways, bro. But that's interesting, okay. So I am a therapist. I'm guessing Virginia is the one that needed my help, and I gave her the wrong advice in process of killing. Some type of advice I gave her probably led her to her death, so it might be my fault. Or at least I'm taking it as my fault. That wasn't there before. And now what? Oh, that's lovely. That's really lovely. Yeah.
I see you found part of a pistol. What's your plan? To throw it at whatever comes at you? I don't think you've thrown anything since.
Jesus Christ! I don't need it, man. Roasting me every second I got. Okay. Okay. Gun plus barrel equals kabloomy. I hear you. I hear you. Wait a minute. Isn't this this artwork-ish is the same person that's been following me around talking about Snoopy and whatever. So is the person following me around a bad person? I don't know, man. He or she or they or them is kind of actually helping me right now. That means I have to look under a table on like the second first, the basement or something. No, the basement's already where I got it. I have to go to like second floor and look under a table. Which I'm guessing they want me to put the part in the thing right now, I guess I could do that. I don't think anything changed per se. I think actually everything is pretty hunky-dory-ish. Unless he took the part of the... There's no need for you to be knocking, sir.
Probably assemble something here.
I still have the tape. I need to go and look under a table, I guess. That's the only way I can proceed, I'm guessing. Wait, why am I going to the second floor? Unless one of these... That's nothing, that's how... Nothing changed. That's interesting. 420. I get it. But I'm guessing nothing's changed up here. Except that weird mysterious thing walking around like he owns the goddamn place. Okay. Okay. We're cooking. We're getting there slowly. Under a table, right? Nothing's changed. Under table, here we go. Yep, we set. We're cooking with grease. We got that oil, we frying it up. I get it. I have an idea. Oh, this ain't gonna be a horror game no more. You give me a gun and it's over. I ain't gonna be scared of nothing. I was never scared. M1911? This is not the M1911. It looks like it though. Old reliable. It's been a long time since I've shot one of these.
Have to use this.
Oh my god. Ooh, I played Call of Duty. I played Black Ops. I played Last of Us. I played every shooting game almost ever. Only 8 bullets though, huh? Servers. Oops, 7. Ugh, and gave me more ammo. Increase your stealth by 3 pills, huh? Whoa! Now I have a whole small thing in my bottom, right? There's no way. If I want to reload. Okay. It's probably gonna be something like R, but I want it like this. Thank you so much. First person tactical. I'm surprised you didn't take this one back. You know, you took the other one. I don't think there's any other toxic goo or anything? There's that. Can I break? I'd even try it. Hold on. It might be stupid, but like... Okay, I'm just wasting bullets now. But it's all for science, so it's okay. Can I... Oh! Hold on. What is this? Increase your health every 3 pills. At least it wasn't for nothing. I am wasting my bullets a lot though, so you know, let's be kind. I was thinking if I could shoot off the handle. Well,
Looks like it can be cut.
Looks like bullets can't even get across freaking tape. I should have known.
It's police stuff.
I should have known this is the wrong floor. I should have known this whole entire time. Guns can't go across police tape. Oh. You just automatically light now. Okay, cool. Click. Good work. Whoa!
You're fast. You're out.
Back up. Too easy. You know, it wasn't even a problem. Not even a sweat has been broken. Okay. Matter of fact, I was just playing around with him. You know, it felt kind of sad if I just took him out so easily. You know, without hesitation. You know, just, come on. Miss Ma'am is not back.
Here we go again.
Yep. Ooh. What's that? Like, I don't want to interject. Ugh. I'm not screaming. It was just. I'm not screaming. It was just my breathing exercises. Get off of me. My gosh. Oh, it's different for every person.
It's just sad, you know? It's not fair. I've been getting food and stuff from Eden's Grove for like my whole life. They expect me to just be okay with them ruining this town and forcing me to shop at their place? This makes me really sad. Am I crazy? I am crazy, right?
No. Changes like these can be uncomfortable. Eden's Grove was certainly a staple of the community.
Okay.
I can't get my food at Homa Mart. I won't.
Well, what other options do we have? Perhaps outside of Milton Haven?
No, that's even further outside where I feel safe.
I understand. And believe that there's an opportunity here to work on our exercises in small and timely steps.
My fault.
There's nothing down there.
I understand. And believe that there's an opportunity here to work on our exercises in small and timely steps. I can see you're getting nervous. That's okay.
Okay. I'm slowly piecing it together. I'm slowly getting it. Okay. Wow, this is not my office. Wow. Due to an earlier incident, Homa Mart is temporarily closed to the general public. We apologize for inconvenience and will reopen soon, Homa Mart. Funny because all the music is produced is by the Living Tombstone, and they're doing really good, which I really like their work.
It's a lock with a coin slot.
I see.
Not working.
I see. I get it. Hold on. I'm not stealing nothing. Backwards run. Oh, what the heck? That worked. Oh, wait. Yeah, yeah, close that. I don't, hold on. I didn't think that would work. Hold on, okay. I mean, did I fully... That kind of scared me. I'm like, what the fuck? How did that work? Can I leave? I guess I have to leave backwards? That's kind of a... I've never done that before. That's a cool little shtick. That's a cool little mechanic. Okay. Can I run backwards? I can. Hello? I was just looking for my favorite snack. You.
It's a coin slot.
That's cool. No way. $499 for the Chorizo 42 TV inch by Shinitsu? Bro, it comes with stereo audio and audio video checks. Bro, we need that. Oh my god, is it in store? So is the Bonbo 2720 bit. I want the 40. What the hell is that? What is that? What? Bro, listen. I need the chorizo, yo. I need that for my gaming setup. It'll be perfect. I know exactly where to put it. I need you to show me. A lot of funny looking mannequins here. Officers, for your safety, use extra caution. Stepping behind the yellow tape and into the crime scene. There's plenty of broken glass and sharp objects laying around. Isn't that always in the case? What is that? That's not the chorizo. But I need to go to maintenance. I guess I can't cut any of these, but I usually... Okay, you got my attention. As long as you lead me towards the chorizo, we're all good. There's an eerie feeling here ever since the incident. Something lingers, and what's all the mirrors around? What's with all the mirrors everywhere? They're probably just trying to disguise me from the chorizo, yo. Nothing too serious. Yo, listen. Can I get the 42-inch 499? What? No, I'm not. I promise. I'm not looking. Okay. I promise I'm not looking. I'm not watching you at all. Jesus. I'm very short is reflective and sharp. I was
sharp as a knife.
Okay, melee. Look behind me. I don't like that mechanic. Nah. That one we set. What does that say? I saw some. What? That's glad. Mirrors. What does that say? Oh my god, I'm playing better. Not my fault. Okay, that's cool. You know what? It doesn't have to be your fault. You know, we can all be civil about this. That's too much noise happening, isn't it? I feel 100% safe. Nah, I got ammo. She can't stand the sight of herself. I don't blame her, but... Oof. Damn. Okay, hold on. She can't stand the sight of herself. I don't blame her, but she needs to see the world for what it is. Help her reflect on this. Show her what she needs to see. Like slamming her face against a mirror. Which is... I guess I'm here. I don't know. I feel like that's kind of useless if most... Sorry. Cool, Leo. That's cool. Maintenance. There are rats in the vents above the electronic exhibit that explains the smell. We can't open the exhibit until the vents are cleaned out as they are directly above the staged mirror. Aren't they? Please enter the vents and compress your room at East Wing and clear them. Sir, yes, sir. Get to the mirror. Actually. Okay. 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 So the mirrors are around. This is a crazy behind mechanic. I'm not trying. Okay, let's just avoid those, yeah? That just seems like the most logical choice. Don't look at me. Listen, sweetheart. I'm not trying to look at you, you know? I'm just... Oh my god! Jeez! What's wrong with you, woman? Jesus! I instinctively reacted to her talking. And it just... I forgot I wasn't supposed to stare at her. I'm so sorry. Don't look at me. I just don't understand. You can't just do that. You can't... Don't talk to me. I mean, there's no sneaking. What? I'm not. Don't do that. Oh, she's over.
Stop. I didn't look at you.
How do I know where she... I see. Okay, I get it. So she is going right, so... Oh, I get it! Okay. Can you stop? All I wanted was... I'm not watching you, I'm just hanging out, sweetheart. Why are you coming this way? There's no need to come this way, sweet cheeks, sweet Miss Ma'am, sweet cocoa butter kisses, sweet. Oh, I need to do something with that. I need to do something with that. She's not. She is. I didn't say it was, sweetheart. I'm just not gonna take the chance of looking at her. Is that a mannequin? Get your... Are you just gonna sway side by side like that? That's just your thing? Cool.
It's a fuse box.
Of course it is. I see. It's nothing. Ow! Bro, I don't know what it... I'm dead. Ow, yo. Where's the other ones? I am trying to, but you're really making this difficult. Okay, wasn't that the one I like already freaking flipping did? That was... Oh, hold on. I forgot the whole reason why I was here. Chorizos. This is such a cool mechanic, though. Where's she at? She ain't here? Is that her? That's not her. Well, I'm looking forward back, so let's go ahead. You know what? Walking back. Okay. Yep.
Leave me
I'm not even, you know. Miss Mammy, you don't even look that bad, for real. Like, come on. Can you skedaddle though? Like, for me? For me. Do me a favor and I'm not watching you, sweetheart. I'm just looking for my chorizo TV, 42 inches max. Stop. Can you? Where is there not a beep? Where is there not a beep? I need to know, because games like playing games too much. Okay. So there's one that away, right? Right? That's what we're doing? Where you at, Miss Mail? There you are. Cool. Show me through the wall. There you go. Okay. Am I liking this game so far? Yeah, it's pretty. It's really something, you know? It's really.
Don't look at me.
Miss Ma'am needs to chill though. Miss Ma'am needs to relax. She's tensing me up and it's making me forget where am I supposed to go. That's all. If she could do that for me, this game's, you know, worth a 10 out of 10 experience. She's way over there. I am so cool. I'm not going that way. I can't even. Whatever. Hold the broken mirror up close. It sees more than you ever could. Face the mirror, face your fears. Forget it. We're playing this game backwards, you know? Fine. What's that red thing? Is that how the game actually wants me to do it? Play backwards-ish? What is this? The words maintenance, East Wing. Oh? I've only played the demo, but it seemed pretty cool. Yeah, it's definitely, well, I don't know where the demo ended for you, so. Ooh! You're hurting me! God damn it. It did seem pretty cool. Oh. Oh yeah? You're not gonna just come over here, are you? Cool. Cause you know, that would really suck if he just stayed over here. Forever.
Broken.
No, sweet. You're not. You are an actual menace. Did anyone else see that damn mannequin? Just slide across my screen. That absolute tomfoolery he just pulled. I need to go back the way I came. I can't try to book it. I could just walk through. Alright, this part is good. I could just walk through. Or at least I thought. I'm booking it. Ah! Walk backwards. Okay. Hold on. Why is that door? Don't be open! Don't stay open! You wouldn't come over here. You're not allowed. This is safe. Okay.
Okay. See? Easy.
Ooh, okay. Oh no, this still leads in her domain, right? Right. Okay, cool. Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted. I don't think bullets will affect a monster in the mirror, so you know. Hold on. 250. For what? I wanted my churro 42 inches maximum for my game setup.
It's the item scanner.
So I need to find stuff that. What is this, real life? You want me to go ahead and purchase an actual item? I was... That Roku TV. As a way of killing two birds with one coin, we're combining selling off new postcard collection with our freshly minted Homomark coins. Customers spending specific amounts of money on postcards as the checkout will receive the Homomark coin each. How's that for creative thinking? Your individual sums are written below in your registers. Postcards on sale. Home mark, postcard, point, okay. General section, okay, point, okay, okay. A single item can be scanned multiple times. Use your mirror shard to find important treats. So you just love pushing carts around. You made me think that was me. $4. Important items, huh? Okay. There's definitely coins in the damn registers. But obviously I can't really do any of that. Unless... Yeah. She's over there, huh? Yeah, I saw your wiggle. Don't worry, I see you shaking it.
The door to the east like wing is locked. Needs a key.
Shakira, Shakira. Oh, the baby wanna talk like that.
The prop might be able to break this with something.
There we go. I like this. You make a woman go mad. So be one. Wow, this is... I think her main domain is this. I was about to say the kitchen. That was about to be sexist. Milton Haven Sheriff's Department reports. Okay. On Wednesday afternoon, the Sheriff's Department received a call from Mr. Anderson Parker, manager at Homemart department store, about a distraught woman screaming, breaking various items in store. Which is, I'm guessing, is Miss Ma'am right here. Oh my god. Okay, 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 okay. Police
death. Distraught woman, they called her. Quite the way to say she was out of her mind. You could have helped her. You knew how. But you were
you did tell me about it. Sorry,
Miss Scars, weren't you?
You did tell me about it? No, wait, you did. You showed me. It was on your game library, but you never really went into detail about the game, and I was interested. Okay. I wonder what he's got to hide. A closer look in the mirror might reveal his addiction. Just try not to make his addiction your own. Is that another Mr. Man I'm supposed to keep my distance from? Because, you know, I thought we were cool. Yo, wrong number.
Nothing.
Obviously, I can't go through there. Okay. Wowzers. That's what we're doing, right? We're adding more. Can I at least shoot his face off? Is that a common knowledge I could do?
Dude, can you believe all the CCTV crap? Does he really have to keep an eye on us all the time? That control freak can probably see me writing this from his office right now. Maybe his former employee stole his registers, but we ain't about that, right, Dave?
I don't know, Dave. You tell me that one, bud. Increase your health 3 pills. Almost. What the hell is that? What is that? Whoa, what? Was there something? I'm off the perk. I am slowly losing it. That's all. That should be it. I'm just looking at things that should be there but isn't. You know, just. I'm pretty sure that's an actual thing. Hallucin. Man, get your. I was raising the hood. Yeah. Don't give me 19 bullets if you don't expect me to use 19 bullets. I was raised where I could have just blew that up.
David, you fool! You forgot your punch card in the machine again.
Are you really that estúpido? I slipped it in your locker again.
In this. Are you really that?
No luck.
I need a punch card. It slipped in his locker. Damn. Why do I feel like this map keeps getting bigger? This power box is wired to the following rooms: offices, manager's room, hallway, staff room, compressor room. Use each lever to toggle the power in the corresponding room. Power is distributed. Okay. So right now there's power in 1, 3, 4, 5. Where is that right now? Well, of course it wouldn't label them for me right now. I don't think I need to mess with that. I'm not tripping. There's actually something here. Hold on, wait a minute. That's outside. Why? Hold on. Why? It. I don't understand.
It's blocked from the other side.
Of course it is. Okay. Do you want me to mess with this now? Obviously. Yeah, obviously. And he said, I slipped it in your locker again. Which is somewhere over.
What the?
You loser. You're an absolute criminal for actually doing that one. That's you're actually making me paranoid. That's wow. I'm not alone. Yeah, right, you freak. Obviously. So what can I do in here? There's oh wait, hold on. Power room. I'm so stupid. What room is this? This one? Does this have a number? I could shut off the electric in this room. Staff room? Office room? Manager? I could like turn off the power here. Let's go ahead and do that for right now. Or I should just, I don't know. Like that for right now. Ooh, spoopy. Wow, he's actually progressively, oh, okay, how lovely. Maybe it's not a good idea for the lights to be off. That's why it's better to make it
a small coin slot.
Quick. Cool. Which ones? Take a chomp. Well, battery, yep. More ammos. That freak wants to keep showing himself. He can show himself. She had mentioned a boy. I saw him on the... I don't know if they're gonna attack me while I'm reading. Now they're making me jumpy. Like these... Okay. Okay, whatever. She had me mention a boy I saw him on the evening news. He said she was always a little bit... She said it was always a little bit crazy, but we just didn't know what... What end? To what end?
It's a locked locker.
Come on. Oh, God, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Okay. Okay, that one was bad. You got me. Okay. Whew. Thank you, Dave. I really appreciate it, bro. You provide like tap me on the shoulder or something, bro. I need a confirmation. You can't just do that to me. All right. Thank you. You're gonna stay here while I. All right. Thanks. Hold on, Dave. Dave is a cool guy. Hold on, Dave is actually pretty chill. Thanks, Dave. You're not gonna like I appreciate your help, like really, but you're not gonna like follow me, right? Because that's all the help I need. I'll see you around. God damn it, he actually made me jump so damn bad. It's actually criminal. Fuck. So bad, it made me physically jerk my whole body. God damn it. Those, okay, and when it comes to jump scares, yo, those are the scares that would get me the most. Like silent, just approach behind me type scares. Like Jesus Christ. Don't say a word.
It's
don't.
A punch card reader. It's
don't
unpowered.
Do anything.
It's unpowered. Work.
Which one is that one? Which room is this? Power room, compressor, maintenance vents. Okay, so one of these. How about five? Okay, it's never five. Okay, cool. What is this? Am I doing this wrong? Right. Is it one? You good?
Guess not. Guess not.
I guess not. How did... How? It's probably five then. There it is.
It's a punch card reader. It's on.
Don't mess with me, bro. Go! I can't even remember. I hate mannequins. Oh my god. You freaks. I mean, very nice. What? Oh, yeah. Are you actually helping? Dave? Is that... Oh, George. Bro, really gave me the 1-2. Okay. Wow. Thank you. Holy shit. Love mannequins. Hold on. I take that statement back. Whoa. I really like you. You're gonna watch me the whole time, huh? Thanks, friend. I really appreciate your help. George, I'll see you around. Holy crap, this just made me smile. tell Dave that he helped me out too, you know? Let him know. You're not gonna crawl on the vents with me, are you, George? I'm not saying I would appreciate your help, but I would also, you know. You know what, bro? I want Dave and George back, you know? Probably the two most friendliest horror game entities you could ever find in a horror game. Yeah, I wasn't expecting them to help me. I was expecting them to probably slowly kill me, actually, but you know. Yo. Oh yeah. Okay. Let's tango then. Let's do this. Yeah. You're not in here. I'm sorry. Leave me alone. Don't judge me. Anything else that I should know? Don't judge me. Don't look at me. Stop watching me, frowny face. I'm so sorry. Leave me alone. How about you give me my other, like, 70... I said 70. Like, 30% health back, and then we can apologize. Yeah? That sounds pretty fair. Is this the TV? Oh my god, I've been looking for it literally everywhere. It's one of these. Which one's 45 inches? I think it was you. Shitsu, yeah. You're the one I needed. You're the one I came for the store for. No, it was not to help or uncover what happened here. I just wanted... What's up with y'all? Don't make me regret not buying this TV, yo. Shih Tzu. No, it wasn't the Shih Tzu, it was Chorizo. I remember now. Which one is the Chorizo? Oh wait, they said he was always watching us. George, finish unpacking neatly organized and all the Shih Tzu TVs. See that nothing happens to the new Shinitsu XXL. That's our beautiful new crown jewel. Then turn everything on via the switch by the door just to make sure it's powered first. Anderson. There's a lot of different characters. Wait, hold on. It said powered by the door, right? I'm not tripping. Just make sure it's powered first. Turn everything via switch by the door. By the door, huh? I hear you. By the door. Yep. You know, I have a feeling as soon as I break this thing, Miss Ma'am is gonna be after me. And, you know, maybe I could just remove the one board. Oop. Good. Well, she could float, so there's no reason. You know, I didn't really think that went through. Thank you. Is this a switch? Yes, it is. Before I do that and hell lets loose, is there anything else? Maybe possibly still around? This is a switch.
Nothing.
It's not powered right, you know. Just come on. Like, come on. It's not. It just needs power.
It's a fuse box.
Got it. Now it should work as intended. Without Miss Man coming and chasing me. And if she does chase me, just know I'll be booking it. You know, there's something. Hold on. I'm reading you. I'm really reading you. Like I get you. But something tells me being judged, being watched, being looked at, these are the things that tried so hard to escape from. They always turned eyes on her, huh? Oh. Is this the ring? Is it... You're not gonna crawl out the... You don't like that, huh? Well, you hurt me and you took... Unless you're only doing that when I get closer. You took 32%, or I... Is this the ring? You're not gonna... You... Is there anything new that happened here? You keep being you, yeah? You hold that pose. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to go back there, but is this door open now? Wow, no, I have to deal with the Miss Mims in the mirrors, yeah? Come on! Come at me then! Come on! Am I supposed to get you in a specific pose? Hold on. That one seems like you should probably stay in, huh? Am I supposed to look at her in the mirror? What am I supposed to be doing here? Something gold, but that looks like it's a whole different area. I could take the fuse out, but what's the point of doing that? Can't go back there right now. Being judged, being watched, being looked at. These are the things she tried so hard to escape from. They always turned eyes on her. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, shit. I'm a genius. Oh, I was wondering. I thought we were just flickering. Hold on. Yeah. You don't like being looked at, right? Oh, shucks. I should have done. Hold on. That one still turned on her. Hold on. This is what you wanted. This is how I feel. I got to get ready to run, though. Don't do it. Woo! Come say hi. Are we cool? I don't know. We're not cool. 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 Scare the watcher while using the mirror shard. I don't know, man. The world is better off without the broken. They bring pain and inflict their pain onto others. Are you broken as well? Are we going into philosophy? Because I guess hypothetically, I am a broken individual. Nobody's perfect. Absolutely no one, except my mom. Except my mom. And my family members. Like, every single one of them. And a couple of friends of mine, too. Like, you know, like the perfect beings that they are. And my dogs. My dogs, really. Excluded from them. And viewers, of course. I can't forget them. yeah. But, other than that, yeah, like, you know, everybody's not perfect. I need to take out the fuse. What am I doing? Yeah, you know, except for, you know. Except for, like, I guess people who do their best to solve world hunger, you know, those are pretty perfect people. People who make really good art, like god level art. Those are pretty perfect people. Okay. I need a coin slot. Mom was making dinner, but now she's in the freezer. Oh, by fire, Dad would sleep all day. I stuffed him in the loading bay. In the attic, we had courage. Now my brother hides in storage. Me, I'm fine. I'm good. Then crashed. And since I'm bad, I'm lifeless trash. Dinner, freezer, loading bay, trash? Dinner, freezer, loading bay, attic, storage, trash. Oh, okay. I got you. Steph, most of the new toys were lost in the crash. I'm keeping this area sealed and covered until we get the new collection. Don't go in there. It's currently being used as storage, and there are unopened boxes and mirrors in there. Coolio. Mom was making dinner. Now she's in the freezer. Right? Where's the... Unless...
It's a small rounded slot.
Right. Makes sense. I'm guessing I'm supposed to go ahead and collect family members.
I need not put them working. In there. It's blocked from the other side.
That's on the other side. Yep. Ah, great. Does that mean I need to go to the actual legit storage area? Or I actually have to go and get them off the shelf? Ooh. Reflection scares. Batteries. I'm fine. I'm good. Then crash. Since I'm bad, I'm like this trash. This sounds like it's... Dwarf trash at. This is room, attic. What would be considered lifeless trash? Okay. Oop. I tried. Why? It's just why though. You know, like there is no reason for you to be doing any of this. What's that white stuff? What's that red thing? Why? So what, this stuff summons her? Whoop. There are rats in the vents. Right. I didn't mean to. Okay. I tangled with this before. I'm not going that way. See? Oh wait, what the heck? Hold it. What is this? Point Icarus postcard. Oh crap, I forgot. Whoa! What the f- There's no need for these mannequins to move when I'm looking at them. Matter of fact, don't move at all. Even though you helped me so graciously, I don't need you to be doing all this. Thank you. So do I need to go ahead and start shopping? Is that what you want me to start doing? Game of the year. I see you. Right. You're on the other side. You're shopping too. I get it. I was looking for a shinitsu. Or chorizo. You know, but unfortunately they don't have them in stock anymore, so... Is that blue stuff is stuff I need to go? No, you're not. You're only a monster on the outside. I mean, inside. You're only a monster on the inside, sweetheart.
Let me in! Let me in!
Cool, yeah. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's more to this room. I didn't even realize. Thank the Lord for CCTV. Not only can I now catch shoplifters in the act, but thanks to my craftily intellect, I will never forget the code to my safe, for it is embedded, hidden away through the lens of the security camera. Great work, Anderson. Great work. In the lens of a which one?
There is no power.
God damn it. I have to turn the power on over here. What room is this? Manager room? Is that 1, 2, 3, or 4? Like, I'm gonna guess it's 5, or like, we don't need power in that room anymore. It's not 1. What's 2? What's 2 right now? There we go, okay. Thank the Lord in the eye and the CCTV. I can't move. Aisle 4. 1. What is she? Hey! Yeah, that's right. Get back to work. Aisle 4, 1. Aisle 4, 1, 5. 4, 1, 5, 2. 4, 1, 5, 2. I think. 4. Do I have to, like... Okay. 4. 1. 5. 2. There we go. There we go! This was even the main game! That's cool. I like that puzzle. Increase stamina. Increase. Okay, so it's just little upgrades. Cool. Oh, wait. It said I could scan multiple times. Hold on. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if I'm going back in there ever again. This is $4, right? So let me go ahead.
Item scanner.
2.
It's an item scanner.
Damn, that's loud, yo. What is this? Homo mark coin. So is these all just Homo mark coins? $0. Okay.
Worth a try.
No, get the. Oh, oops. I have a whole bunch of 250. This can't do it, then I have to find something else. 250. And this is 399. And I have to find something else. Two coins. There is a couple of vending machines actually around here. I'm gonna guess this needs power now, huh? I don't know what room that is, but I'm gonna guess it's one of them. I don't know, man. Ever since that one damn thing chased me, I'm kind of scared to just let my guard down. Gosh, dang it, bro. Can we already have one? Do I need to do it when the power's off? But then how is the vending machine gonna work? Okay, I hear you. Can I? Nope, alright. Okay. I am so stupid. I totally forgot there had numbers on the... Oh my god. Okay. I was coming from the staff room, so number 4 needs power. I mean, doesn't need power. But everything else, like 3, definitely needs power. I am so slow. I am... Oh my god.
It has a small coin slot.
Uh-huh.
It swallowed the coin, but nothing happened.
Because it needs power. needs that, huh? Because it needs power. What's the point of these? I don't think this is the main game, but... Now it's four. I want the hallway alarm. Get this off, put that one on. Oh, great. And now that it's out, do I just turn it off? Gosh, dang. Okay. Styrofoam to stay off. Give power to something else. What is this? Oh, these are just upgrades? Okay, that's cool, I guess. I need one coin for that vending machine then. $2. Oh, okay. Don't be a douche.
Stop watching me.
I'm not watching you. I didn't even see. Jesus. I didn't even see you. How are you gonna tell me to stop watching you if I didn't see a goddamn thing? Are we cool? Are we snazzy? Please tell me we're snazzy. Please tell me we're cool. What else is here? Ah, God, I don't like how I got so damn quiet. I'm jumping at everything. Okay. Over here? I think they said that there's something over here. I don't know if that purple mist, but I feel like it's that guy. What do I have on me? A fuse, Homomart. I needed a fuse for that door. 50. Stop moving. Hold on, I needed a coin for this, didn't I?
It's a coin slot.
Everybody smile. Everybody smile, guys. What the f- Wow, you're such a kind soul. Wow, you're so cool. Look behind you. This is the best. Oh my god. Okay. I'm enjoying myself. That damn, it's like they're trying to spook me, but like, hey, you know, we're also trying to have fun. Okay, you're over there. That wasn't you. Wow, you sounded way closer than you're supposed to, though. Why can I not see you? Okay, that's you. That's you, right? That's you. That's you? That's you. Do I just walk backwards, or I hope for the best? Or it's gonna beep regardless. It said it was gonna beep regardless! Where you at? Cool. Damn straight I do. I know where to go. Yes, I know where to go. What is that thing? What is the red? Whoa. I'm not. Wow! Why do I immediately think she's chasing me? You're hurting me. Don't come through this wall. Don't do that. I saw you did what you did. Wow. Hey, I'm gonna need you to skedaddle somewhere else for a little while. I need. No, it's not you. It's you. You know, I'm just. I apologize.
It's a fuse box.
Okay. I apologize. I don't know how you knew exactly where I was. Oh wait, I need you. How dare you?
Stop
West Winky, the ward's maintenance West Wing are written on it. Coolio. Not my fault. Stop watching me, don't judge me. And that's West Wing, cool. Is there anything else? Look, you have a beautiful singing voice, okay? Okay, that is 100%. Good, you know, you got that going. You make it more good. Hey, that's what I needed. I need to reset that thing over there, though.
The door to the West Wing is locked. There's a keyhole.
That's what got you. You know, you got a well-spoken singing voice. You know, like, come on, keep working on it. You're gonna keep it pushing. Low key, I don't even know what I'm supposed to be looking. Oh wait, hold on. I don't like that guy. I don't like Mr. Man. Mr. Man just keeps. Oh yeah. Oh, now you're just goofing, huh? Oh yeah, right. Okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's cool. What is this? Upon arrival at the scene, the suspect already self-inflicted a stab wound to her. Oh wow, abdomen, and a fatal wound across the neck. Paramedics were called and a police tape was used to seal off this crime scene. An investigation suspect was identified as Mrs. Virginia. Oh, the lady that I gave therapy to, who apparently had issues being seen in public and or seeing her own reflection. She was pronounced, well, dead, right? Missing? Have a good neighbor.
Determination, I have to admit, to stab yourself in the gut and still have enough determination to pull out the glass and slice your own throat open. I almost want to stand up and give her a round of applause.
You're sick, dude. I don't know, man. I don't see myself doing that, thank God. So, anyways. Good evening, ladies and gentle carts. I'm gonna need what one of you has took from me. And, you know, I politely please, please.
Hey! I just want my pain! Stop resisting! Stop resisting! I just want what I wanted! She took it from me! Give me! Ow. I'm leaving! I'm leaving! I'm out! Jesus, I tried to be civil with you! Jesus!
Hearts, am I right? Oh my god. And they locked it. I don't want to talk to y'all anyways. So disrespectful. It's her brother. Just imagine my roommate just walking in, just like hear me yell about carts. Brother, it's her brother. The family needed therapy. Okay. We're in a central wing. I don't need anything from there yet. Okay. Maintenance closet. What's going on? Why is this parkour? Oh, see, there it is. I did that naturally. I'm guessing this is locked then? No. Ooh, that's not yet. That's what that means. We go above and beyond. We go uppers and ups. We go oops. We go oopsies. We go it's just loot. My stamina increased. Thank the lords. That's the only thing that hasn't upgraded. It's cool. It's kind of weird to see upgrades in a. I guess it is a survival horror game.
Do look
it.
At you.
Are we friends, Mr. Man? Are we friends? Are we enemies? I need answers. You're spooking me. Close this. I never had a door. I need answers, Mr. Man. I, It's like my actual Frieza at work. Ooh, that's the mom, huh? Hold on, I just wanted to see if there's anything else in here. Ooh, wow, that's not good. It's her mom.
Be cool.
Hey, that's not funny. That's not funny. Am I dying? I'm dying, aren't I? Hey! Hey! Up. Turn that off. Up. Oh, fuck. Any more switches? Anything else? Locked door? Nope. Do I got the key?
It's locked.
I don't have the key. They give me a lot of time to think about this, which I appreciate. Oh, thanks! What the heck? What? Who are you? I didn't remember your name. Virginia? I don't know. I'll come see you. I'll stay out there. Whew! You're a dick. I'm sorry. Who are you, Miss Ma'am? Who is my hero? Bro, she did the impossible. She helped me. What the hey?
It's blocked from the other side.
Cool, yo. I only got 33 bullets. I guess it's cool to have little small things to shoot. Oh wow! Didn't think that would make it. Oh well, I have the pieces. Might as well mess with them for a little bit. Who was my hero, Miss Ma'am? Miss Mannequin Ma'am! Mom was making dinner, but now she's in the freezer. She was making dinner, right? So that means she would be in the kitchen.
It's a small rounded slot.
Mom was making dinner. Now she's in the freezer, right? What about your brother? Where's your brother at? In the attic, he had courage. Now my brother hides in storage. He was in the attic, right? Right. I'm missing two more things. I'm missing two more things.
Go.
I'm missing two more things. And bullets. I saw the hallway loop for a second. Oh, wait, this... Oh, wow. Okay. What's the point of coming back over here? This is locked. Oh, hold on. Oh, you didn't just disappear. You casually strolled, huh? You let me see that. Okay. Yeah, that's exciting. Yeah, that's exciting stuff. Oh, who's that? Pops? I need Pops. Pops needs me. I need to drive or start
that's
it up.
The
I need the
key lock.
Ignition. Gotcha. Okay. There's something about horror games. Can I just... Oh, I tried. Yo, the gate keeps getting stuck shut. Has to be some sort of electrical malfunction. In any case, remember that your forklift trick I showed you. Do that and just be careful. Yeah, the fork... Oh, wait, hold on. That's Pops. It looks like Pops. What is that then? Is that just ammo? Cereal? I don't know what I'm looking at. How do I... Okay. That's nothing. Here we go. Ooh. Okay.
Hold on. Plastic barrel, plastic barrel. Instructions are to leave at the docks and local ticket. Ammo, ammo, ammo. HP.
I'm all right.
Yeah, you sure? Is there actually nothing in here? Thought this way. Guess not.
It's no use.
I need a key, yo. Is that what that is? Can I shoot it off? Guess not. Alright. Okay. I guess this room. Hold on.
It's blocked from the other side.
Okay, I guess this room's unexplorable until further notice. That led back to this room. Which. Yeah. Come on! Oh. Nothing is free, including this key.
I need a coin.
I have stuff. I have stuff. I'm just gonna book it. And that actually worked, okay. What was this one? 250?
It's an item scanner.
What is this? 50. There we go. This and $3. Reset that, $3.99, so. One,
it's an item scanner.
Two, and then one and a half. Yeah, I know math. Yeah, I passed a college math class. What about it? It was nothing. It was absolutely child's play. That's how nothing it was. So what's the point of those? Dang my boobs. Do you guys move? Low key? I mean, obviously you guys move. I'm not stupid, but.
I need a coin.
Ignition. I wonder what the vehicle belongs to. Oh, I have an idea. I have a solid, pretty grasp on the idea.
It's the ignition key lock.
Click, click. I thought I actually had to do it. Oh, maybe I actually do. Rum. I didn't say I was forklift certified, now did I? Now lift that baby up. Thank you. Don't drop it though. Like, on God. You're giving me ammo. Cool. Okay.
I'm all right. Can't. No. Maybe later.
Cool. Why? Why are we playing Pac-Man now, huh? What's the? Oh, it's if it's regular bad guys, that's nothing. Can I stab him with a knife? Okay, that does nothing. We're going blasting. Stall yourself. I'm the monster. You're supposed to scare me. Yeah, I feel spooked already. And they give me 5 more bullets. I probably should have played this in like ultimate hardcore mode. I feel like bullets would be a lot more sacred. Because these guys are basically nothing. Trash room, huh? I forgot. That looks like where I'm supposed to go. I'm gonna unlock this and see where this is. And this. What the? Okay. You know what? I'm not gonna lock that door then. You could stay out there, whoever shut that down. You could rot for all I care. What the heck? Ooh, it's her. That doesn't get me anymore. Unless you like put a chase scene of me running away in these ramp behind stuff. Taking statements from her. Oh wait, dead at the scene. There we go. I expected her to kind of be dead if she stabbed herself open. Taking statements from the co-workers at the Shoppers, it seems Mrs. Rull had a panic attack, which resulted in an accidental breaking of a mirror. Due to the mishandling of the situation by the people around her at the same time, a quick escalation resulted in Mrs. Rull taking her own life using a shard of broken mirror glass. There's no evidence of foul play, though I suspect she might have been in relations with a staff member named David. We'll go back for questioning. Oh, sheesh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. God, it's the pervert. All right.
What Yellow. Was it you wrote in her file? Patient was encouraged to establish routine errands that would put her outside. Wow. No wonder her mother blames you.
Oh, I guess I saw it. Or at least my character saw this as like another, oh, she's just acting hysterical or whatever. So she put her, what the, can you, God. sorry. As he was taking her and stuff. Is that all the dolls I need? Daughter doll. I don't have a key. Where does one more coin go? I feel like I should know this. Right, it was supposed to go up there. That's closed. I can't do anything. There's no point of reopening that back up. This is this room again. There's nothing else in there. Unless this changed. Right. Mom was making dinner, but now she's in the freezer by fire. Dad would sleep all day. I stuffed him in the loading bay. So put him by the fire. Wherever fire? Wow. Was that like that before? Fire. Fuego. Fuego? I don't see anything that's resulting in fuego. Dining. Hold on. Oh, mom's in the wrong place. This is the kitchen.
Small rounded slot.
Mom goes here. Daughter. This is the daughter. Me? I'm fine. I'm good. Then crash. Since I'm in bad shape, I'm lifeless trash. I'm fine. I'm good. Then crash. So it sounds like here. Then. Oh. Hold on, I'm just fixing up your little playhouse. Lower the washer mirrors, one left. Unlock the gate, toys area, doll, one left. Collect all bills from home and work. Okay, so we got brother, right? I'm pretty sure the brother's not. I just need pops. I'm pretty sure everybody's in the right spot. It's just pops. So where is the last mirror, which is over there. Okay. Oh. Did you lie to me? Or does this all, doesn't matter if the mirror is broken, it will show it like whole. Because if that's the case, then that's just stupid. But there is something in there. I see that. Okay. I would never judge someone. You about to spook me? You're talking to me a lot, Miss Ma'am. Hold on, it was over here. Was it in the corner? Does it matter if the mirror is broken? It'll just show me a whole mirror? Because I seem like the same mirror that I just straight up were disregarded. Okay. We're missing Pops. Pops is control cabin. And I forgot to unlock this because I got mad. Other side. Does this turn on still? Appreciate it. Okay. Goes like this. Go up. This leads to that. I could have just bam. I even insult my own genius, so. Okay. This. Goes over here. So there's more to this room. Yeah, okay. This pops. Gotcha. Is there a way upstairs, maybe, possibly? Probably. I've been in there, right? There's nothing else in here? Trash room? Because if that's the case, then I got everything I needed. How dramatic. She did call herself trash. I don't know why you're so surprised. I just completely disregarded that note, because you, Mr. Man, are just really killing me. Mr. Sir, Mr. My Guy, Mr. Miyagi. I'm pretty sure there is one more. No, I feel like I looked through most of them. What's that blue one? Is that notes? I want to explore that, but I want to finish this first. By the fire. Yes? Hello? Okay.
It's a small rounded slot.
Wow, I'm not going in there yet. I feel like there. This looks like it got straight ripped out from Coraline. Oh my god, it looks exactly like the damn hole. I want to check out this blue stuff first, before anything. I'm just going to sprint. Just gonna sprint. I'm not here to bother you, Miss. I see you though. I mean, no, I don't. I don't see you. Wow, wow, wow. Where am I going? What's this blue stuff? What? Battery. Is that the? Is it just notes? I'm gonna guess it is. And I already read these. I'm going back to Coraline's tunnel. I'm going back to Coraline's room. She's Coraline. She's so mine. She's a man. Oh, this looks so and dust. Mm-hmm. She's a man. She's a kind of another. Oh. Why would I do that? T block. It's yellow block with the letter T on it. You chase me in here. We're gonna have some problems. Coraline ish. H block. Purple H on it. With an E block on it. Like I'm messing with you. You might even. I've seen Toy Story. Okay, I've seen too much of Toy Story. Maybe block. D block. And the last mirror. Oh, wow. Okay, so where am I supposed to... I understand the... Wow, that's actually really cool. Oh, my God. Oh, that's actually really, really cool. Okay. D.
I can put something in here.
E-T. T. Oh, wow, that's a... Are you trying to spell death? Because that's not how you spell death.
Seems correct, but something with the reflection is wrong.
D-E. This, let me show you how to do it. It's this, this, and this, you know? Yeah.
Maybe, but nothing happened.
That's actually not it. H-A-T, hated. Hold on. So, H-A, no. I guess?
This seems correct, but something with the reflection is wrong.
Okay. So, reflection's on reverse, right? So, H goes here, so hated. Say, see. Yeah? Aw, I'm hated! Thank you. What? What? Hold on, I'm getting sidetracked. I am! Huh? Whoa. What's
She wanted to die. Only someone as selfish as you would try to take that away from her. I'm glad you see you failed. What? Miss Ma'am. Miss Ma'ams? Oh, Miss Ma'am. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Or at least,
there you go.
You can rest now.
Go home. I have one more.
I don't think Virginia would be capable of doing something like this without some sort of outside influence. I promise you, Miss Rule, I'll get to the bottom of this.
Okay. That's interesting. Okay. That was the day she pulled the mirror off its hinges and putting on her mother's makeup. She tasted the blood of lipstick and stayed in her mouth until the very end. Oh! That's nice. I'm gonna need to know where this... Rats, right. I need one more coin. I wanna know where this coin goes to before we say goodbye to this chapter and probably the end of the stream, because it's been fun.
It's a fuse. This doesn't work.
Of course it doesn't. And this doesn't open that way either. Okay. There's no reason to have one more coin if it leads to nothing. And I feel like I ran by it a couple of times. Last one, give me a photo booth. Are you still gonna haunt this place? If you start singing, I'm out. Okay. I can fully explore this place now. Where? Goodbye, Chorizo. I'm gonna love that magnificent cell you gave me. I don't think... This led to... These were just locked forever, huh? Yeah. I don't think... Hold on. I remember. This room had electricity in it. And that's just... That's just
good. Worth a shot.
What the? Hey. Yeah. Go fox yourself. How about you learn how to spell, poopy head, stupido, and stamina. That's cool and all, but I don't know where. That's not where my coin is supposed to be. Go fox yourself. It's so something. It's so such a strong language for somebody who's written it in an 8-year-old language. You're not flickering on me. Out of order. Cool. My buddy, my friend. If I turn around, no. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I like screamed at you in horror that one time. Forever ago. This just leads to the outside. This room. My other buddy! There's this. There's also still that, yo. Hold on. There's still something up there. Is there some more in here? Is this where a ladder would go? Wow, look at me. That's kind of crazy. I can't figure out what's up there, then. This was trash room. This room led to absolutely nothing. Vents lead to rats. Okay. My mysterious hero, I will never forget her, or you, or he, or hey, or them, or them, or theirs. That leads back over there. I remember you shopping cart, guys. That's nothing.
Where is this coin? What the heck? Do I just keep it? Is this just the one I'm supposed to use at home? Take it or leave it kind of thing? I'm gonna assume that this is something I'm gonna leave at home. So I'm gonna go then. As for your safety, extra caution, stepping behind yellow tape. It's something, something, crime, something, something, sharp object, something, something, be careful. I think that's it then. Collect all pills in Momo Mart. I'm missing some for real, but I guess that's it for right now. Anything changed about this area? Nothing. So we'll crawl through the vent section. Okay. Alright, I'm out of here. I forgot this whole thing was a tape. I thought I was still in the gosh dang office. Alright. There's a vending machine back at home. Home. Well, it actually just kicked me outside the store. I didn't expect that.
I think I'm ready now. We can talk about the scars. My face.
If you'd like, yes.
I appreciate you not asking me about them. I mean, I do see you looking at them. Everyone does all the time anyway.
I'm listening.
When I was a kid, my mom, she used to sign me up for, like, Little Miss whatever the hell, you know, like these beauty pageants. For this one, I was practicing at home, and I was in the bathroom just playing with, like, some of my mom's makeup, and then I... Sorry.
Take your time.
I just slipped. I don't know. I lost my balance and I grabbed the mirror cabinet and the whole thing just fell apart. I hate her, my mother. She made me go anyway.
Made you go where?
Out. To the pageant, to school, everywhere, with a busted up face and stitches.
Huh.
She's a monster and a liar. She told me I was still pretty. She said people wouldn't judge me. Guess what? They did. They look at me with pity. I look back at them with hatred. I hate her. I hate everyone.
I understand.
Stop looking at me.
Always like this? These change. These definitely change. There's no way they're like this. What does that mean? Is that where I've been? It's probably where this damned guy's been. Oh, whoa. Virginia Rule, age 25. This is all the... Okay, so this is what I was collecting. Circumstance of treatment. Patient began treatment as mandated disciplinary measure in college. Roommates expressed concern, possible suicidal ideation. Patient would hide her face, would hide her in her room for fear of judgment over her personal appearance. As a child, patient was entered into pageants by her mother, Gemma Roll, during which time she suffered verbal abuse relating to her appearance and performance. An accident took place in which the bathroom mirror had collapsed on a 6-year-old Virginia, leaving her scarred, ending the pageant participation. The patient suffers from constant notion of judgment from others, stemming from pageant participation, compound with an accident which resulted in a facial disfigurement and unsupportive home environment. Patient internalized this as extreme degree, retaining a strong aversion of public spaces for fear of being judged. Patient won't look in mirrors, often lashing out in anger at those who she perceives as judging her.
Patient was encouraged to establish routine errands that would put her outside when her local grocery store closed down thanks to her retail competition from Home & Mart Superstore. Patient had to alter her routine by picking up food in much more crowded places. Heightened sense of anxiety as a late, increased sense of unknown and dreaded fear. Wowzers. Yeah, I guess I could have done that, but I like reading from the actual game. Huh. Yeah. Maybe it was the friends we made along the way type picture. That's so stupid, it actually spooked me. What is that?
Desmond?
What? What?
Who said that?
Why, I did, of course.
How? You can talk now?
I mean, you could argue that I always could, and you just didn't care to listen.
Ooh.
Look, let's not waste any more time on how unbelievable this all may be and tackle the situation at hand. You are going to die, Desmond, if you do not get to the bottom of all this madness. Simply, you must keep a level head and find a way through this. I will help you as best as I possibly can. Now, concentrate. Who might have some answers?
I don't know. This is weird.
Patience, Desmond. Patience and grace.
Patience? My patience.
Don't you find it curious? You can enter Virginia's apartment, and she doesn't even live here. Something strange is happening. You would benefit from knowing what that is.
It sounds like a plan.
Who are you? You're still cute as hell.
Don't you have better things to do?
Damn, okay. last time I pet you, you didn't mind. Yeah.
All right, let's keep it moving.
Okay, fine, okay. So there's three more patients. This is just me.
That mirror shard is surprisingly sturdy. Don't be afraid to use it.
Yes, old ghost cat one. And that's the patient one. That's fun.
Hi.
See you. You're gone, aren't you? Oh, you're actually gonna be here for real? Okay. Before I go ahead and end stream, I do know that there is... Are you gone now? You're gonna forever be
here.
Okay, I'm sorry. I do want to go ahead and put this coin in this machine and see what it could give me. There's 21 left in this building. Before I go ahead and end stream. I can't even use it. Okay. There is this way. Yeah, she is still gonna be there. Are we gonna? You know what? I'm ending it here.
What's up?
Yo, nothing. I'm ending my stream. I'm gonna leave it here, but this game is actually really good.
I keep seeing these pills everywhere. Glowing. Blue. What happens if you collect them all?
You are so right.
Right there, behind the ears.
Ooh. There you go. Yeah. Okay. That's how we're gonna end it here. This game is really good. I like this. I like where this is going. I slowly but surely didn't know what was going on, but it seems like we're therapists that kind of it's kind of not our fault, but wondering what happened to our patients. And there's three more patients that we have to get to, and I think this is a good stopping point because, well, I just think it is. I don't need a reason. I don't need to keep telling you guys everything, but I do want to see where this goes on next. I will be playing this in the next stream over. Eventually, I'll go back to the Callisto Protocol, but I also want to kind of broaden my horizons with different games. I don't like playing one game and stay on one game because it's so tiring and it's stupido.
But I really appreciate everybody for watching. It is always a pleasure, you know. I'm never mad at a few out of my community. Slowly but building but surely community. But I do know that this is going to be a good game. And I can't wait to play more. And I hope you come back, maybe possibly, to see me play the rest of the game. I don't know. Your choice. I'm not forcing anyone. Thank you all for so much watching, and I'll see you guys on the road. I will have a good one or good night. Stay on TikTok or don't. I don't know. It's your business.